attack on our tolerant and open society. That is how the Dutch Prime Minister describes today's attack in the Netherlands.
Once admired for its booming economy, Ireland is now one of the most indebted countries in the world, and with its faltering Eurozone partners unable to help, the nation's once celebrated optimism has collapsed.
I confirm that the government has today decided that Ireland apply for financial assistance.